Well, I play a pretty popular professor of philosophy at a university in Texas who's also one of the leading opponents of the death penalty. And in the course of the film, he's accused of a crime, which you see, so you know whether he did it or whether he didn't. And a little later, he's accused of the murder of a colleague, which you don't see, so you don't know whether he's innocent or guilty. The film operates in this ticking clock manner about whether you'll ever find out if he's innocent or guilty in the course of the film. Hang on a sec.
What do you guys want?
What was the most difficult scene for you to do?
I don't know that difficult is the word I would use. I think there's challenging scenes, but difficult implies that it was hard to get there or hard to understand what the scenes were about. Some of the scenes that for me were the most important and tender and filled with emotional commitment was the work with Laura Linney. We just had the most extraordinary time developing the relationship. I admire her enormously, and her commitment to this part was remarkable.